Morning everyone, Kevin here again. Friday morning, kind of a little rainy, dreary, about, I don't know, 8 o'clock-ish. And I'm getting ready to head over by Buddy Bob to load up some apples in his truck. And we're gonna head down to what's called Whispering Orchards to get the apples juiced. And then we're gonna stop on our way home, pick up some yeast and lids and other supplies to can it up and make some hard apple cider and apple wine with all of this. So stay tuned. I'm gonna try to get this going for the most part of the day. Get a couple clips here and there. Catch you in a little bit. So I'm over at Bob's house. Got the apples loaded up. Got a truckload here. And new Whispering Orchards to get them juiced.
Watch out when you're bending because your back was out.
I'm thinking we'll have between 80 and 100 gallons of apple juice when we're all done. Well, we're driving down to Cleveland to get the apples juiced up, but got a little bit of rain here today we got to deal with. It looks like it's going to rain all freaking day. We'll see how it goes. Take it inside, they go through a washer, and then they get basically pulverized, and then in a big hydraulic press, squeezes them out. We're at the Whispering Orchards orchard farm. And so far the rain has been holding off. Into the press. go through pump, load into the bulk tank. And then through an ultraviolet machine. And then into the bulk tank where you put it in either jugs or, as we're going to do, put it in pails. We're done loading it up, so whatever's in there.
Yeah, this press works a lot better than
the other one they had. It pulls a lot faster too. I didn't rinse mine out either. Right. Well, we can use up all mine first. Right. Yeah, true. Yeah, same thing. They don't rinse any of those out of the car.
So how many times do you get stuck in here? Ever? Ever? Nope. As long as you're not mean to them, they're
very exciting. They're making wine, Dad.